walking into a big game, to me, the first thing I feel is the energy, and the energy is electric.
Basketball is keeping the heart beating around here.
But the simple truth is, man, there's a lot of heart in that neighborhood. And it's the one thing that hasn't changed. And I think that's comforting for a lot of people.
You're playing for something. You're playing for bragging rights. You're playing for your community.